Hello, this is a Prodecoder for double bit locks. We named this series Pro Edition. The series is entirely dedicated to the double bit locks. Very easy to work with. You don't need any experience, you don't need no expertise, you just need to follow the procedure. But the thing that I like the most is the fact that you can easily assemble it and disassemble it. In the box, in the transportation box, you get a universal handle, a stick, depending on the model you purchased, tension handle, you get two hex keys and a box with spare pins. Now, the universal handle, it can be used with every stick available on our site prodecoders.com. With one handle you can have five sticks, which is quite nice. This is used to give tension, but you'll get to see that in a while. With the hex keys, you actually manipulate the traction of the pins, whether they're hard to move or they're easier to move. It entirely depends on the operator and the way he likes to work, which I find very, very nice. And the most important part is the spare pins. With this decoder, you can only break a pin, and only because you haven't inserted it on the correct position. With the spare box, with the box with the spare pins, you can easily do it on your own. You don't need us to do it. Now I'm gonna assemble quickly the tool, and I'm gonna show you Mottura 6+6, the classic model of Mottura. Okay, let me position it nicely. You can position it according to your preferences. Okay, now with this tool, I can work no matter the orientation of the lock. With Mottura 6+6, obviously, we have 6+6 pins. With this orientation, the way I have oriented it right now, I have the external plates on this side, which means that the active pins will be the first pair of 6 pins. The second one, I have, you can see that I left it in the middle, because actually they're not active. Now, if I reverse the lock, this will be the active one and this will be the passive one. So this will go on the middle of the stick. In our case, only these are the active ones. So I have already resetted it. I can insert it safely. The most tricky part with the tool is the insertion. Extremely gentle. You need to insert it and to position the pins directly on the plates. If you insert it a little bit deeper or a little bit out of the lock and you try to give tension, it can be twisted. The pin, one of the pins can be twisted or can be even can even break. So be extremely careful. I'm gonna insert it gently. I think this is my position. So I will try to, okay. Now, this is the position. Now with the handle here, I am gonna give just a little bit light tension. So this is the only thing I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grab it here and tension to the left. Very gently, it's not a force tool like this. The first turn is already a fact. Now, you can see how the pins have moved. Now I'm gonna reset it. And I'm ready for my second turn. Reset it. Again, the passive ones are in the middle. And again, very gentle tension. This is it. This is the second one. Of course, with Mottura, I was in the middle, but with Mottura, we have 4 turns. It doesn't matter. You can do it as many times as you want to. I'm gonna turn it, and you can do it all over again. Very easy to work with. As I told you, the most difficult part is the insertion and the fact that you need the pins to be correctly positioned on the pins. Come on, a little bit of focus here. This was Mottura 6+6 and our new product series Pro Edition, entirely dedicated to the double bit locks. Thanks for watching this video.